It's a showcase, a festival for piano and voice students or performers, and students will be able to perform a short piece or two, and there will be an adjudicator there who will be able to give feedback. It's non-competitive, but it's a really great opportunity to perform and hear about some of your strengths and weaknesses, where you can improve and what you're doing really well. Contemporary music is anything that is written typically in the last, since about 1900 or so. So that includes everything from early 20th century classical music all the way right up to anything pop, jazz. But in this showcase, we're looking for Canadian composed contemporary music. I think that Canadian music is something that we need to encourage people to celebrate, and especially on this 150th anniversary of Canada, I think it's a really great chance to check out some of the composers that might even just be living right here in Red Deer, and it's a great opportunity to be able to perform some of that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.